Merry Christmas, shoppers. Well, turns out Santa, who's got a bit of a drinking problem, got into the schnapps last night, and he was a little hard to get out
of
bed.
But it is actually Mrs. Claus who's been writing the list of who's been naughty and who's been nice, and forcing us elves to work at the sweatshop, and she has made a special trip to Santa Land, and you guys get to tell her what you want for Christmas. Who's excited? Who's excited?
So here she is, Mrs. Claus!
Ready to sit on my lap.
Woo! And what would you like for Christmas?
I want a Dot McStuffins sign for your checkup doll.
Oh,
so cute.
Well, that sounds a little molesty. I mean, I didn't start playing doctor till I was 9. We'll see what I can do.
I think that somebody needs to freeze the fat for Christmas, because somebody weighs more than Mrs. Claus.
Oh, whoa, stop right there. You look a little Jewish, right, Rachel?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Bye. I think he pooped in his pants.
I want a Kinder College Learning laptop.
Why don't we just get you an iPad? You can't even get porn on whatever you just asked me for, okay?
Yeah! Hey, how's it going?
You look exactly like a young Brittany S. Pierce, doesn't she? Brittany is my ex-girlfriend, and she just dumped me, which is why I'm even here and why I have this job. And we're lesbians, you know? And, like, I'd never
okay,
been with
okay, like great job.
What would you like for Christmas? Oh, nope. You know what? I think that you should ask Santa to get your daddy a job with some dental benefits because your grill is freaking jacked up. Do you see? I think that Mrs. Claus needs a break. This is going well, right?